Okay, this is the G major 2-octave scale for violins. Make sure you got good support here for your violin, that chin and shoulder. Okay, make sure it's going to be nice and level. Okay, and then make sure your bow grip is looking proper. Make sure that your thumb is bent. Get a little flexibility here. Okay, little finger just basically touching right there on the back. All right, here we go. Ready? The G major scale. Nice full bows. Listen carefully.